Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial video showing you how to delete servers over on Discord. So I'll show you both on desktop and over on mobile. So what you want to do in order to delete your server is obviously you have to be the creator and owner of that server. And what you want to do is go ahead and go into the server. So as you can see, I'm in my tutorial server here. And then once here, click the little drop down arrow right here. And then what we want to do is go to where you see server settings and the gear icon, go to server settings, and then scroll all the way down on the left-hand sidebar here until where you see something that says delete server. You click on that and it will probably make you type in the server name one more time. But once you click the red delete server button here, that's it. It's gone. It's deleted. There are ways to, you know, connect with Discord and maybe get it back, but it is basically gone forever. Okay. So that's how you delete a server on desktop. Now let's hop over to my iPhone and let me show you how to do it there on mobile. Here we are on my iPhone and I'm going to show you how to delete a Discord server on the mobile app. So go ahead and make sure you're logged in and you are the owner of the server, and go ahead and tap into that server and make sure you have the sidebar open over here on the left. And then you're going to see three horizontal dots next to the name there at the top. Go ahead and tap on those three dots, and that will take you to where you can see all of this information here. You want to click or tap on settings. Go ahead and tap on the gear icon that says settings. And then once here, you want to go to overview. Click on overview. And then if you scroll all the way down, you're going to see a button there that you can tap on that says delete server. If we click or tap on delete server, it will ask you once more, are you sure you want to delete said server? The action cannot be undone. You tap yes, and that server is gone forever. Now, quickly, some of you may be coming here wanting to just know how to leave a server. That's simple. All you'd want to do is go over to the server that you want to leave. So if I want to leave this server here, you have the name of the server at the top. You would tap into those three dots once more, and then you would just scroll down to where you see here, and then you're going to see red text that says leave server. You would just tap on leave server. It'll say, are you sure? And then you tap yes once more, and you will immediately be gone from that specific server. So that's how you delete and leave a server over on Discord. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section down below. Don't forget to subscribe if this video helped you out and for more tech tutorials just like this, and I will see you guys in the next video.